He's a male granite African fat tailed gecko. And we got him today. He's pretty tame. Not the tamest of all African fat tailed geckos that I've ever seen, but decently tame.